How to concrete an old barn clay floor precisely and effectively? The clay floor is extremely uneven. In the middle, there is an assembly pit, so it is necessary that the concrete is made even with the pit edges. Having done a rough basic leveling with sand, we will use a concreting kit. The kit is formed by U-profile holders and guiding tubes. We will also need a leveling laser. We need to set a basic laser level from which we will deduct a distance to the desired floor level and the height of the tube. This is a level to which a holder button shall be set. We make a sign on the extension of a screwdriver and are ready for the installation. First, we install corner holders. Between them, we install the edge lines using a laser or a stretched string. Then we install inner lines. As a result, we create a holder's net on which the leveling tubes will be moved. All holders we set to the level of the laser using our sign. Only this ensures that the whole area is perfectly leveled. Have a look at the installed holder's net. The holders can be installed also on different surfaces, such as a base concrete, where drilled holes should be vacuum cleaned, extruded polystyrene, or a wooden floor. The precision of the intended floor level shall be tested by a spirit level. All right, let's start concreting. To save our back, we used a concreting rake. It is moved on tubes and helps with basic leveling of concrete. A magic of the installed net is that tubes are moved on the holders with no disruption of the set level. Since each holder is a stable point, we eliminate instability of other concreting solutions or issue a fast drying up of concrete pooling strips. Break again in action. Finally, we level concrete with a pooling glove. We can see a detail of the holder firmly holding the tube. Fine tuning of the concrete. Holders can be also taken out, washed and used again. Now the last piece of the floor. And a floor level check. We can see that all is perfectly even. We can see a very satisfying result. As you can see, gaps after tubes shall be still filled in on a part of the area. Thank you for watching us and wish you all the best in your concreting projects.